Silent Hasha, commentating for the match between Urkang and Silent Hill Joza.
Okay, can you...
Betrayo?
Get ready for the next bat.
Abu Bilal.
Round one. Fight!
Okay, so they start. Joza flexing his up four skills. Assigning two, punished. Nice health sweep. Nice punish. Questionable tag assault. Okay, tag crash. Ball at the wall, super dangerous. The up forward four, crush the jab. Tackle. Crashes on the wall. Refusing to get up. Okay, so this is first round is for Urkang. Okay, let's see what they're gonna do. 1-2, back 2-2. Trying to go for up 4, 1-4. Throws it out from up 4, up 4, 4. Other jabs. Jab, 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 into a standing 1. Good punish. Wow, he didn't confirm the string. Okay, strings, down back one, forward one. Okay, throw. One back two. Up forward four. One back two. Down back four. Forward forward two. Electric. Nice punish on the left one, 1-2. Sidewalked on the Brian string. It's a health sweep from Bob. Running 3, up 4. Oh, he couldn't punish. Wow, he couldn't punish again. Oh, nice, nice punish. This is definitely in Joza's hands. Okay, so it's 1-1. CD1 from Bob, down back 2, sidewalk to his back, 2-3, 1-1.
1-1. No.
Down 1, nice, nice punish from Urkang, nice combo, tag crash, okay, he gets him. Up back 1-2 from Jinpachi. One back 2 from Jinpachi. Float down 4, down 4. Yeah, forward 1, 1 plus 2. Brian soccer kick down forward 1, down 2-1. Forward forward 4, up 4. 1-2, down forward 1. Cross circle back 2. Spacing jet upper 1-4. Back 1. Soccer kick, back one, soccer kick, yeah. Oh, he got him with the snake edge. 1-2, down 2-1, up 4, cross the down forward 2. One throw, back 1 plus 2, 1-4, forward forward 2, 2 throw, not broken. Four, back 1 plus 2, started at 1 plus 2, down forward 1. That's up 1+2.
Latvia
So Jose is contemplating changing the stage. And he decides to go to rematch.
Get ready for the next bat.
Let's make fun of Karim. Come on.
Round one. Fight.
Sidestep two.
Hi guys.
So, what do you think of the match so far?
I think Karim was getting his ass kicked. He had a good. The soccer kick is so great.
Yep.
He should have kept using that, but he lost his nerve. I don't know what
happened. And those up fours, they were deadly. Down four. Up four. Oh, up four. Four missed.
Nice.
Okay, mat kick from Brian. Down four to two, three. Soccer
nice
kick.
One,
four,
nice
four,
one.
One.
Nice one.
And he closes out with four, four, four.
After every round he wins, he screams
up
the
four.
Nice one. Oh,
he's not scared at all from using that up four.
He's not scared in general.
Not scared in general.
That's how you should play.
He's gonna throw a hell sweep when he's minus 2000.
He's gonna play throw hell sweep. You don't keep throwing lows. You gonna
yep.
Keep.
That's
grabbing.
That's how he plays.
That's how you should play against this kind of player.
Yep. Nice combo. Missed electric. Oh, got up four.
Nice side one. Nice one. That's his trademark move. On get up every time.
Yep.
So no so one has taken a single match from Liu Kang.
Except Silent Hill Joker. Almost. Up four. If he gets it to the wall, it's over.
It's over. It's over. It's over.
No! Oh, he could have done
the
laser cannon from Devil King.
But he's playing very good. I think if Liu Kang loses this match, he'll switch to Roger Jr. That's the prediction though.
Yep. I think so too.
He had the right idea.
Yep. Nice punish.
Shouldn't rock tag in his face, man. He's
yep.
just waiting for you there.
Yep. Nice combo. Takes more than 80, almost 80%.
And he lost the momentum.
Whoa!
Totally lost the momentum.
Two throw.
Nice one.
Now forward 1-2. Nice, one break. Whoa! What happened? It's over. No, 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 no! Nice.
Almost, almost.
Oh! He almost got the combo.
Man, it's a nail biter. It's a nail biter.
Whoa!
What's happening?
Back,
I don't know what's
four.
Happening.
Oh, got him.
That hits the ground?
One. Yep. The second hit.
Oh. Shuriken.
Shuriken on Joseph.
And there's okay. nothing to make fun of. He's playing very good.
1+2 throw, not broken.
Unbroken. Combo kick by the wall.
Tethmos. Up four, down 2-3.
I'm just too excited for this match. he should have finished
yep.
that round, man.
Yep.
He lost his
yep.
momentum.
Definitely. Attack rush, nice. 4-4-2.
Not doing enough.
No,
he's not doing enough lows.
Yep.
He lost it. He lost it, man.
No.
How did that miss?
He was late. He was a bit late. Nice.
Nice. Why is not?
That's not a combo.
Nice one.
He caught the
finish
down
it up. Go Karim.
He never got that combo. He never made it.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
He got it. So he
finally
got,
someone
he
takes
got
a round.
Game on
someone Rukang. Takes a game off on. Someone takes a game from Liu Kang.
1-1.
Liu Kang scratching his head. He doesn't know what to do. We'll take Liu Kang. Liu Kang!
So Liu Kang goes
go.
For Roger.
Liu Kang not
Let's
playing
see
around
what's
anymore.
Gonna happen.
Let's see what happens. This is the first time someone's taken a match during the tournament from Liu Kang's. Between this tournament and the last time he was there.
Yep,
the first time someone has taken a match. So hats off to Juza. Sensei!
So electric, down 4-2, 4-4-2.
He's just rushing
Slide.
It, we don't care, he'll just rush
yeah,
it.
Yeah, he just attacks.
Okay, I just
want
to see the Roger gameplay.
At the wall, whoa.
Come on, man, that's not gonna work.
He blocks a snake catch.
Oh.
Two throw, not broken.
The damage, man, that's 50-60 damage,
yep.
I think.
Yep. It's 58. Down 2, 1-2. Okay. Down 2-2,
nice
two, punish. Down 4, 1-2. 1+2.
Use
two.
It.
Up 4.
That almost got him.
Was standing 3-3. 1+2.
Roll on your side.
No,
right?
I think you should just block it.
Just block it?
Stand up and block it. It's the best option.
So that hits you even on the side?
Yep.
Down
2. Fight. Especially
round.
The delay.
First round goes to Liu Kang.
Nice combo. Wow. I think he could have punished that.
Yeah.
Down 4-2-3.
Wow,
nice.
Liu Kang's playing very nervously.
Yep, definitely.
Hats off to Joseph.
It happens when you play with Joseph.
Yeah, it happens.
You don't know
we'll
what's
know
happening.
We know all too well.
Back one, down 2-1.
Nice high step.
Three.
Giant swing. He should put his finger on one.
Okay, he tucked it. Good. He tucked it. Okay, slide in. Forward 4, down 4, 1-2.
Delay him on that.
Tricep pump is 2.
He should be. I think Shoryuken's coming.
He should be more patient when playing against Bob. Up 4.
Oh,
nice.
Come on, no combo.
But he didn't confirm it. 1 plus 2.
So it's 1-1 right now, right?
Yep. 1-1.
No.
No, it's 1-1.
1-1, it's 1-1.
Okay, forward 4-2. Okay, I think that's the mid. Down 4. Sidestep 2. Up forward 1-2, down forward 2, left hand 3, up forward 1-2, 1 plus 2.
Nice one,
side
nice
step
one.
2, 1, down forward 1 plus 2, bound. Nice laser combo. Okay, got him in the back.
Come on.
He lost it. Down forward 1.
Shouldn't have dropped that combo.
Yep.
He's not doing that.
One plus 2 throw.
Yeah, he lost.
Down forward 1-2, no punish. Down 2, nice.
Nice one.
Quad
nice
sucker
one.
Back 3.
Oh! That's it, that's
great
it.
Great hop kick. It's over. It's over.
That's so much damage.
Yeah, yeah it's so much. Yep, definitely. So it's 2-1 for Rukang.
Spam this match. Oh, my friend. I want him to win, that's why. Flying Fury. By the way, it's me and you next.
Really? Oh god.
No, it's me and Jawar, right? Huh? I mean,
yeah. But we're gonna eat after this.
Yeah, we're gonna take a 15 minute break after this.
What do you think is going to happen in this match?
I think it's going to be the same as the second match. The third match. The same thing is going to happen.
I think if Juza plays a little intelligently, he can mix it up.
Yep.
If it goes to 2-2, man, I think Rukang will lose.
He could get some rounds, but he's going to throw him. We know that.
Rukang is going to throw him. He's going to throw him. But
until now, he hasn't thrown him with Bob.
Juza should just keep his finger on one for Jansen.
Yep.
Break.
Yep.
But how do you break Tombstone 2?
2. Yep. 2. Yeah. 2. But that's very fast.
That's very fast, yeah. No doubt.
You have to be on point. I think you should be more worried on Bob's 1 plus 2 throws. They're quite hard to break.
1 plus 2 throw you can break. Because it's expected. That's the only throw he uses.
Okay, so okay, he's he Paul went now. For Paul.
He's a high damage team.
Yep.
Let's see.
I think his main character is Bob.
He whipped in his
Paul.
Face.
One throw, down 2-1-2. Down 2-1, 2-1. Two, or 2-2, two, I think. I don't know. 1-4, a 4. Nice punish. A 4.
Nice
side step,
man.
I'm sensing an up 4. Not standing 2.
See, Viff is in his face to see him make a mistake.
Yep.
That's his time, man.
He missed the demo.
He missed the demolition, man.
Missed the 4-4-2-1. Just frame.
Rukang is just baiting him. He's just baiting him into attacking.
Yep. He got to him.
Yeah, he got him. First round. Goes to.
Okay, wow. With on the death list. So that's a 1 plus 2. Now for 2 1. Nice.
Nice reversal.
Nice reversal.
He's not doing those. I don't know why. Should do those.
No, but it's risky.
He's just trying to look for that up 4. Up 3.
Yep. Up 4.
Is it up 4 or up 3?
Up 4. With Devilsman. It's up 4.
And with Lars is up 3?
Up 4 3.
Yep. Same with Lars.
Yep.
But
Devilsman's is arguably better.
That's the first time I've seen someone block. But Lars' one is more versatile. You can use it from a distance. Devilsman is only point blank. It goes up
1. Yeah,
with
but.
Lars, you can aim it to go forward on.
Devilsman crushes more and has more damage.
More, no doubt.
Has more damage, yep.
Almost the unblockable.
Yep.
Rukang promised that he'll do one unblockable in this game.
Yeah.
Nice sidestep.
Nice sidestep. Nice tag. Oh. Good thing Bob can't punish that launch. Nice electric.
most of Bob's launchers down are on counter hit.
Yep. His standing launchers are slow.
Oh, he dropped it.
Wow. No, okay. Nice punish.
Nice game.
Good games.
Kareem played.